Praise the Lord. I'm going to be real quick. It's been in my spirit and in my heart to make mention of this. But to those of you who are in the fivefold ministry, and you're preaching the gospel, particularly on television, it's a lot of this mess going on television. And of course, it's in the local churches as well. But you preach the word of God, and 9 times out of 10, you know, it's a good, legit word. You know, it's a powerful word. But then you turn around and you begin to prostitute and to pimp the word of God by telling the people to sow this seed so that the word can be manifested in their life. I want to serve you notice that God is not pleased with your actions, okay? God's word is not to be sold, and it's not to be used for your monetary gain, okay? The word should be given freely, and if the Spirit of the Lord is truly moving you to ask for a seed, then do so. But if you're doing it out of the flesh, okay, this is a warning to you who are doing it. I don't care who you are, how high you are in ministry, what type of ministry you have on television. It doesn't matter, okay? You are in error, and you better make a correction within your ministry to be truly Spirit-led. And to those of you who are in the congregation who hear these words, don't give just because these people are asking you to give, okay? Only give if you feel in your heart that the Holy Spirit is moving you to give. Don't feel pressured to give, because if you're giving out of pressure, that means that you're not cheerfully giving, okay? So don't allow these pulpit prostitutes and pimps, don't allow them to trick you into giving, okay? Unless the Spirit of the Lord, glory to God, is leading you to give.